going to track shortly, be aware. Cars prepared, let's go. See if you can manage third place or better. Good luck. Confirmed for next pit stop. No more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Looking at the radar, we predict a dry race. When the conditions apply, DRS has been enabled. little bit of spare fuel. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. There's been a crash in Sector 3, yellow flag conditions, no overtaking. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. There's one of the Ferraris ahead of you. Car behind has got a new set of prime tyres fitted, going for a longer period between stops. Matching race pace, good job. Have a 15-second gap to the car behind. good. We can move to mix 2 or 3 if you need it. Behind is 6 seconds. 6 seconds. You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. There's a gap of 3 seconds between you and the car behind. See if you can increase the gap. Damage. Stay out unless it's causing you problems. You've lost your front wing. If you can nurse the car back to the pits, we'll fit a replacement. We might need to think about moving to fuel mix mode 2 in the next few laps. The data's telling us that you're 12 seconds off the next car right now. See if you can reduce that over the next few laps. Your lap times are looking poor. You should pit for repairs. Pit, pit, pit. Options confirmed for your next box. We have some spare fuel. You should consider turning up the engine for a few laps. Okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. The car in front is over a lap ahead of you. We're not racing him. Are you okay? That looked heavy.
We'll be right back.
The end of the race for us. Park safely, engine to off.